the top 5 saddest moments from Marvel Comics released this week. Number 5, Darth Vader issue number 4. Vader on Geonosis and remembering kissing Padme. It's cool to see that he's still Anakin and he still has those memories floating around up there, but it was still crushing all the same. Number 4, Hawkeye issue number 2. We get to reveal more of the story and see Hawkeye's foster dad, well, one of them, was an abusive asshole who just wanted a government check for taking care of him, and that's sort of a really sad reality for a lot of foster kids. It was just sad just seeing those kids in that position trying to do anything they could to get away from it. Number 3, Angela, Asgard's assassin number 5. Odin's son, find your sisters. Bring back the one we want. Do not let the one we don't want stand in your way. Ouch! God, all mother! Like, it's still your kid. Like, talk about playing favorites. That was pretty heart-wrenching, and I'm not even one of her children. Number 2, Hulk number 14. Hulk going, or Dot Green, you have it wrong. Banner was full of anger. I'm just filled with hate. Jeez, dude, that's like so sad. Tempest dying of cancer and accepting it and not understanding why her mom cares. I get that her mom wasn't there and there's just that whole drama, but it's crazy to just accept that you're dying of cancer and that's it, and then, oh, who cares about people that care about me? But, you know, at least she got cured, right? So those were my top 5 saddest moments from Marvel Comics released this week. You can write yours below.